Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If the default media players on Firestick don't give you the desired streaming experience, it's time you try HB Video Player. It is a feature-packed video player that lets you create custom playlists, adjust video speed, and even customize subtitles with different colors, font sizes, and styles. In this video, I'll show you how to install and use HB Player to enjoy a smoother, more personalized viewing experience on Firestick. But before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. First of all, open Downloader app and enter downloader code 730116. Now scroll all the way down to IPTV and Media Player section and click HB Video Player. The downloading will start. Once it ends, click Install and then Done. Tap Delete to remove the APK file. Click Delete again to complete the process. Now that HB Video Player has been successfully installed on Firestick, you can launch it right away. On the home interface, you will see the list of videos downloaded on your Firestick. Choose any video and enjoy smooth playback. The app also lets you create custom playlists so that users can organize and play their favorite videos back to back. Click the menu icon from top right corner and then tap Video Playlist. Click New Playlist. Enter a name for your playlist. After that, click Add. As you can see, the playlist has been created. To add the desired videos, simply click on the playlist and choose your favorite videos. Once done, click this check icon to complete the process. You can also go to the settings and customize subtitle fonts, colors, etc. for a custom viewing experience.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest Firestick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Firestick apps.